often asked a question that my sleep breaks at night and what should I do? So I'm Dr. Manveer Bhatia, a senior neurologist and a sleep specialist at the Neurology and Sleep Center, New Delhi. So I want you all to think first that what is it that breaks the sleep? Is it that you feel thirsty, the mouth dries up? Is there a need to go to the washroom? Is there a feeling that you can't breathe, that like a choking sensation? Is there a leg jerk or is there like a body movement? Is there a change in the temperature which is not, you don't feel comfortable? So before one addresses this issue of what to do, that the sleep breaks, we must find out the reason why the sleep breaks and address that reason. In the next few videos, we will go over each of these reasons and then offer the best solution so that the sleep is more continuous. Thank you.